Bonsoir. Bonsoir à vous. Le nom qui est le mien est Labiala Fela de Jawid Fel, dit Nosfel. Il y avait précédemment une petite mélodie qui traitait d'une petite région qui, elle, porte le nom de Windaclaw. Mais comme c'est passé, je n'en parlerai pas. Windaclaw est contenu dans Clocochasia. Au nord-est de Clocochasia, une longue presqu'île qui, de tout son long, porte le nom de Slemdemaz. Il y a quelque temps de cela, le troisième frère qui vint après les deux premiers, qui étaient jumeaux, et qui portait le nom de Slackas Blossom d'Ajawidfell, détruisit de sa main droite le cœur tout entier de la famille Libadi, qui, dit-on, vivait tout au nord sur l'île de Bebday. Après cet événement, le vieux Kemaz décida de se placer tout à fait au nord de la carte, de façon à tracer une ligne qui séparait la carte en deux, peut-être par souci de symétrie. La terre, elle, par souci de symétrie, laissa pousser une autre excroissance de terre à peu près similaire à ce que peut former Slemdemaz à l'est, depuis l'est jusqu'à l'ouest. Bref, peut-être une chanson sur la symétrie.
In a row to hear your suffers on all many shadows I swallowed. They told me who you were and who you expected me to be. So these are the consequences of our reciprocities. When I give you my right hand, your lips beg for my arm, and inside of you I swear I can hear your heart numbing your tongue. The mind that was opened once, twice, had some thoughts that killed and spread the seed that made you grow. For me to do the deed, oh, for me to do the deed. Through fire and broke our hearts through compromise. And now that this fight is done, boy, oh, would you please get down my kite? I'd be happy to fly you till the mountains of Trivid, but the shore is calling us, my friend. We'll find there our relief. The mind that was open once, twice, had some thoughts that kill. For what I are is what you am, and they is what he meant. Oh, they is what he meant. Thank you. the consequences of our reciprocities. They told me who you were and who you expected me to be. So these are the consequences of our reciprocities. They told me who you were and who you expected me to be. So these are the consequences of our reciprocities. They told me who you were and who you expected me to be. So these are the consequences of our reciprocities. They told me who you were and who you expected me to be. So these are the consequences of our reciprocities. They told me who you were and who you expected me to be. So these are the consequences of our reciprocities. They told me who you were and who you expected me to be. So these are the consequences of our reciprocities. They told me who you were and who you expected me to be. So these are the consequences of our reciprocities. They told me who you were and who you expected me to be. So these are the consequences of our reciprocities. They told me who you were and who you expected me to be. So these are the consequences of our reciprocities. They told me who you were and who you expected me to be. So these are the consequences of our reciprocities. They told me who you were and who you expected me to be. So these are the consequences of our reciprocities. They told me who you were and who you expected me to be. So of our reciprocities. They told me who you were and who you expected me to be. So these are the consequences of our reciprocities. They told me who you were and who you expected me to be. So these are the consequences of our reciprocities. They told me who you were and who you expected me to be. So these are the consequences of our reciprocities. They told me who you were and who you expected me to be. So these are the consequences of our reciprocities. They told me who you were and who you expected me to be. So these are the consequences of our reciprocities. They told me who you were and who you expected me to be. So these are the consequences of our reciprocities. They told me who you were and who you expected me to be. So these are the consequences of our reciprocity.
Merci beaucoup. Je dois vous présenter ici Monsieur Pierre Le Bourgeois, s'il vous plaît. Alors, oui, Islem Demaz, l'autre excroissance de terre a un nom aussi, mais ça ne m'intéresse pas de vous en parler maintenant. Islem Demaz connaît au bout de ce qu'elle est une région. On dit que c'est la région où personne ne va. Ça, je ne sais pas pourquoi. Toujours est-il que le nom de cette région est Mauna Kisel. Au centre de Mauna Kisel, il y avait l'arbre qui lui portait le nom de Sladinji. Il y a quelque temps de cela, votre serviteur ici présent s'est trouvé dans une position, somme toute assez cliché, mais que j'assume parfaitement. Je me suis trouvé au pied de cet arbre adossé, voilà. Et depuis l'œil de l'arbre, quelques mélodies décida de s'accrocher à mon oreille. On dit qu'il s'agissait du dernier souffle d'un certain Daras de Black, dont je parlerai peut-être tout à l'heure, si je veux. L'arbre portait le nom de Slaringy et la mélodie peut-être sonnait comme suit. Bin, Gus, Love, Poet.
Thrusting fingers of the grinning ape, the real combination of fanatic attractions. Spiders spinning its home as Sladinja's building his own trap. And the melting veils to through those brains like the lifting fingers of the grinning ape, the papa resurrection of a cosmically complexion.
Merci. Dallas the Black est parti. On dit que son dernier souffle était dans l'œil de l'arbre Sladinji. On dit qu'il a laissé un dernier souffle qui, ce souffle-là, prenait encore une fois la forme d'une mélodie, dis donc, de musique. Il y a quelque temps de cela, Dallas the Black était le gérant d'un village qui portait le nom de Cayoun. Il fut chassé de ce village car il aurait voulu apprendre aux enfants quelque chose qu'on ne pouvait ni enseigner ni apprendre à cette époque, à savoir la musique. Il fut donc chassé violemment et il est souvent représenté comme ceci en haut d'une colline avec le regard de quelques enfants pathétiques en bas à lui dire « Au revoir notre maître ». C'est mignon, c'est ça ? Dallas the Black est là avec sa main sous son menton et souffle, dit-on, une mélodie qui, au fil du temps, est devenue une sorte de thème traditionnel que je vais tenter de vous interpréter à ma manière. Ok. Alors.
And wood, though he needs people to swarm around him every time he would make his sword swing tip inside his heart. And Nostrum fellow isn't someone you can even stop. Yeah. for your star, boy, it shines above your eyes. In the hope the light would spread and break the gates of your devoted mind, for it to bring you out of this world around. Let's just with some other first fella, you'll have to bring her down.
Honey, show the soy boy in the watching of this cream, the boy boy, also that I'm sad.
The men behind the line will overuse some slivers of so many lies. Hidden behind those trees, then you'll be walking through the desert to fit up your disease.
Honey, show the soy boy, in the watching cloud has become the boy boy, also not himself. In your set up and bubble roots, and the fellow so long the other to pull some
feeling the scratch in my dreams. I fight against the sweetened disease. I need, I feed, I love and breed and press until the stress grows mean. I'm walking and feeling there, scratching my dreams. I fight against the sweetened disease. I need, I feed, I love and breed it. Oh, when to spread.
Thank you. dancing like a cat and wiggling like a snake. No one can bring you down. No one will ever break your neck. Cause underneath this pure stainless skin lives a humble monkey with the heart of a king.
Merci. Thank you.
already know the things you did to yourself. The recreation of an unfortunate man, coincidence among the struggling shapes they could never decipher. The lines you drew to change it all. Did I hear your voice from the middle, or just the crack of your skull? Did I hear your voice from the middle, or just the crack of your skull?
Le Daras de Black de tout à l'heure fut chassé par son supérieur. J'ai nommé Stevgak. Stevgak était non seulement le responsable de Kayoun, mais également de toute la région qui englobait Kayoun, qui de son tout portait le nom de Chimdega. Stevgak prétendait en cette période de son existence être le Mandamaz en personne. C'est une chose, somme toute, assez présomptueuse de sa part, puisque le mandamas ne peut être une personne en théorie. Le mandamas est une sorte d'esprit qui viendrait à l'intérieur de soi lorsque l'on aurait besoin, ou que quelqu'un d'autre aurait besoin que l'on accomplisse quelque chose à sa place. De là est née une sorte d'expression, un idiome. En clocobet, on dit oh, des mandamas, pour féliciter quelqu'un. Ça peut durer un court instant ou toute une vie. Steve Gack prétendait être cette chose en chair et en os. Cela lui a valu de gagner beaucoup de vide autour de lui. On peut traduire en langue française mandamas par celui qui n'a pas besoin d'essayer pour réussir.
The black invade the path and sustained our fate with nonsensical sentences. Up the surface of the river glens, he said, whistle at the taboos of a mystified ethic. John Sella dancing around the working loop. He said, I wish that you could ever read what's on my mind. I wish that you could ever glow sometimes. Within those days I dance above the river glens, and my prick is what you'll feel. Oh, I'm gonna break it so, I'm gonna break it, I'm gonna break it, still it be a soul thing. Torn tasks, machines, so tainted properties. The looming Chancellor swings among the mango women leaves. The taste for sweet noise would deliver the disease. A boy in those lands of wasted words, we pray for a silent wind and sing. I wish that you could ever read what's on my mind. I wish that you could ever glow sometimes. Within those days I dance above the river glens, and my prick is what you figure. Above us the tower, but the sword and the wreck, the clashing wheels of time. Boy, the eagle crushed the glove, and in the fourth finger he died. And mount, I wish that you could ever read what's on my mind. I wish that you could ever glow sometimes. Within those days I dance above the river glens, and my prick is what you feel. I wish that you could ever read what's on my mind. I wish that you could ever glow sometimes. Within those days I dance above the river glens, and my prick is what you feel. I wish that you could ever read what's on my mind. I wish that you could ever glow sometimes. Within those days I dance above the river glens, and my prick is what you feel. I wish that you could ever read what's on my mind. I wish that you could ever glow sometimes. Within those days I dance above the river glens, and my prick is what you feel. I wish that you could ever read what's on my mind. I wish that you could ever glow sometimes. Within those days I dance above the river glens, and my prick is what you feel. Sometimes, with the dozens of the top of the river dance, and my prick is not to fade, fade.
Thank you. 6 piece, a mix of musk and milky kisses. His pigs on his own in his broken home. The wooden walls may hear the song. Smell his teeth and taste his tongue. The marvelous drink I provide won't help me minimize the way I plan. The sip of their hatred while I sway above the sand, the stupid tears, the wrath of shouting pull your fear. Cause I work for the animal and never gonna ever return. Magnificent thrill of all, they shall not go the soul alone. Clear ritual act of monopoly on a moving, tainting, staining soul. Because I work for the animal. The wooden walls may hear the song, smell his teeth and taste his stone. The marvelous drink I provide won't help me minimize the way I plan. The sip of the hatred while I sway above the sand, the stupid tears, the wrath of Sony pull your fear. Cause I work for the animal in every corner I'll return. Magnificent thrill of all, they shall not call the soul in law. Queer wretched act of monopoly on a moving, tainting, staining soul. Because I work for the animal, yes, I work for the animal in every corner, every turn. Magnificent thrill of all, they shall not call the soul in law. Queer wretched act of monopoly on a moving, tainting, staining soul.
so because I work for the animal. Yes, I work for the animal in every corner, every turn. Magnificent thrill, all they shall not go the soul alone. The wretched act of monopoly on a moving, tainted, staining soul. Because I work for the animal. Yes, I work for the animal in every corner, every turn. Magnificent thrill of all, they shall not call the soul in law. Queer Richard, act of monopoly on a moving, tainting, staining soul. Because I work for the animal. Yes, I work for the animal in every corner, every turn. Magnificent thrill of all, they shall not call the soul in law. Queer Richard, act of monopoly on a moving, tainting, staining soul. Because I work for the animal. Yes, I work for the animal. For the animal.
Merci beaucoup. Tim DeGuy, il y avait tout à l'heure, je vous ai parlé de Steph Gack. C'est comme ça que ça s'écrit. Alors, Steph Gack était le gérant de Tim DeGuy et il avait 7 fils. Le 7e fils portait le nom de Blocksgaus de Quisnitfell. Il y a l'histoire de celui qui unissait ou désunissait celui qui était Blocksgaus de Quisnitfell et celle qui était Milenas de Clocochas, le premier enfant né féminin Clocochas. Bref, quelque chose. Juste, je voudrais focaliser sur ce trait d'union qui n'est autre qu'un petit chagrin.
Blokes was lying to his love. The man that as himself would have felt like pulling the words out of his proper throat. Million answers up your addicted goddess. Addicted to that kind of fella, dirty child born with no land.
He disappeared, you said, let go to your mom. Girl, don't tell them not at all. Come and tell us what you felt when you left this wheel of found. All the things it used to belong to me. It used to belong to you too. There's one thing.
They hit his head with a crown. A pillar's master's son. But his abuse dried up motivations meant for the sinking of oblivion. A man that has had to wipe away her dropping fears. She's kept an eye on him until her toes stepped across the shining wheels.
He disappeared, you said, lyrical, moving along. Don't you tell him that at all. Come and tell us what you felt when you left this wheel of love. Darling, it used to belong to me. It used to belong to you too. There's one thing you may say, and I'll be crawling back to you. Colors of a waves are etched on the
Merci beaucoup. On va vous faire une reprise de Johnny Mitchell.
It reaches like an arm before you sink. To win the solitary truth you're after, you dare not ask the priestess how to think, how to think, how to think. I think of rain, I think of roses blue. I think of of rose, my heart begins to tremble. To see the place she's lately gotten to, gotten to, gotten to.